Results from local elections on Friday revealed that British Prime Minister Boris Johnson's Conservative Party lost control of historic strongholds in London and suffered losses elsewhere as voters punish his government over plenty of other scandals. The ballot is an electoral test for Johnson since he became the first British leader in living memory to have broken the law while in office.